Hello, my name is Orhun. I'm industrial engineer. Welcome to production facility of Mobile House. Today, I'm going to talk about a standard tiny house manufacturing procedure. We are always getting some questions about our production facility, about our production procedures. Today, I'm going to be mentioned about them. We are openly buying too many products, too many goods, consumer goods, but we don't know any knowledge about their production facilities. Then let's see our production process. Our production process starts with LGS coils. So these LGS coils come to us. LGS, by the way, is also referred as light gauge steel. These light gauge steels are being formed into profiles in this machinery. All of our production processes of steel, it has CE certifications as well as ISO certifications as well. These steel profiles can be in different variations. To exemplify, I'm going to show you a standard LGS profile here. As I mentioned before, the thickness of the profile and also the other dimensions can be varied based on our different details. So we can proceed to our wall panelization assembly line. Now we are at our wall panelization assembly line. We are basically assembling our steel profiles into these wall panels. Then we are going to assemble them as walls to walls to form a 3D, a volumetric product. We are basically manufacturing these walls by certain static calculations. Different details of wall requires different static calculation method. And then we are manufacturing these profiles to form these walls by using CAD/CAM softwares. I would also like to answer one very recent question that we are always getting asked by our clients. Why are you using steel, light gauge steel? We are using them because they are highly flexible. When going through mobility phase, when you are on the road, these light gauge steels are perfect to be flexed. And then they are also subjected to galvanizing procedure. By this galvanizing procedure, there is no risk of corrosion. So you can apply these steel profiles at any geographic locations. Steel have some advantages over other building methods. It doesn't have any risk of termites. Also, it is highly lighter than a typical box profile. And it is also flexible when compared to the box profile. So now let's proceed to our volumetric production line. So now we are at our volumetric production assembly line. We are basically combining our wall panels here to form a 3D shape. Now in this product, you can see that our birch marine plywoods has been applied. Its mechanic infrastructure is always, it's also applied. And then electricity will be applied. And here you can see the roof birch marine plywoods will be also applied later. Mechanics are already implemented. Now we can see other products during their production stages. In this product, as you can see here, outside cladding is almost done. We have applied our pine marine plywood wood here, and then it is going to be also applied like this. There is an insulation shield here, you can see. After that, our aluminium clamping cladding will be applied on top of this product. As you can see here, electricity has been installed to this product. Mechanics has already been finished. But it is going to be assembled with the trailer in this product. And then here you can see here, our aluminium clamping has been finalized in this product. And then we can proceed it to the Finland pine assembly here. As you can see here, you can see the water insulation here. Then we are going to place this Finland thermalwood pine to the top of this product to finalize the outside cladding, and then the outside will be finalized. Then let's move on to the section details to have better information about the materials that we use in detail. This is Mobilhouse standard wall detail. You can see our section. There's a U-type steel profile here. We can use different kind of insulation materials here. We have used XPS. We can use also mineral wool, rock wool type of insulation materials as well, based on the customer preference. Here we have used a birch marine plywood here. We can also use pine in different details. Here is water insulation. We have also mentioned about this product earlier in this video. And here you can see our aluminium clamping outside cladding. It is highly durable against corrosion, and it's an also a flexible material. And we can finalize our narrow sections, our narrow walls, with this pine thermowood. It is also a special material. It is highly durable against extraordinary weather conditions, and also both of these woods are flexible and lightweight, so that's why we are using this type of wood. Now we have shown you also a classic Mobilhouse section type. Thank you for watching our videos. This is all for today from Mobilhouse production facility. We will be sharing other type of videos to inform you better. If you have any questions regarding our products, our technical details, and more detailed questions about our engineering other specifications, you are very welcome to contact us anytime. Take care. Bye bye.